In 1461, on the fields of Mortimer's Cross, Yorkist troops pounced upon a Lancastrian contingent marching to link up with their main body of forces. The Lancaster side was led by the father and son team of Owen and Jasper Tudor, who were facing an army under the command of young Edward, Earl of March, son of the Duke of York. The battle was fought under a Parhelion sky, and would bring the victors one step closer to ascending the throne of England.